for Samard. Samard couldn't hold on to the puck. It's down behind the net. Corivo out front for Legere, and he fanned on it. Back to the line, Leduc, left side for Hache. Hache waiting in front for Samard. Backhand scores! Tim Samard! In the net, comes out the other side, trying to shot didn't work. Here's Hache, middle of the ice, still with the puck. Here's Leduc waiting and shooting, scores! Loic Leduc puts it by the goalie, Cataret, and we're tied again, 4-4. With a huge goal here in this third period. So Loic Leduc will get the goal. Legere and Hache will assist. 18-10 the time.